Welcome all to our channel. In session 6, interview question and answers for engineering freshers from engineering graphics. Useful for engineering and diploma departments, especially for aeronautical, automobile, manufacturing, marine, mechanical and production. Technical question and answers for session 6 we are going to see are: what is the difference between first angle and third angle projection? Front view is common for both angle of projection, but left side view comes on right side only in first angle. Front view is common for both angle of projection, but left side view comes on left side only in third angle. Next, why second angle and fourth angle of projection is not in use? Due to overlapping of front and top views, second angle projection is not in use. Due to overlapping of front and top views, fourth angle projection is not in use. Next, what is fit and its types? Relation between two mating parts is fit. Types of fits: clearance fit, interference fit, transition fit. Next, what is clearance fit? Shaft is always smaller than the hole into which it fits. Next, what is interference fit? Shaft is always bigger than the hole into which it fits. Next, what is transition fit? Shaft may be either bigger or smaller than the hole into which it fits. Next, what is hole basis system and shaft basis system? Size of the hole is fixed and shaft size varies in hole basis system. Size of the shaft is fixed and adjust hole size in shaft basis system. Next, what is the difference between hole basis and shaft basis system? Shafts are varied to obtain desired type of fit in hole basis. Holes are varied to have necessary fit in shaft basis. Hole basis preferred in mass production. Shaft basis is not suitable for mass production. It is much more easy to vary the shaft size according to the fit required in hole basis. It is rather difficult to vary the hole sizes according to the fit required in shaft basis. Next, what is dimensional tolerance and its types? Total permissible variation of the dimension is tolerance. Types of tolerance: unilateral tolerance and bilateral tolerance. Next, what is unilateral tolerance? Dimension of the part is allowed to vary only on one side of the basic size. Next, what is bilateral tolerance? Dimension of the part is allowed to vary on both sides of the basic size. Next, what is limits? Maximum and minimum permissible sizes within which the actual size of a component lies called limits. Next, what is basic size? A relation to which all limits of size are fixed. Next, what is allowance? Difference between the hole dimension and shaft dimension between mating parts for any type of fit. Next, what is deviation? Difference between the maximum, minimum size of a shaft or a hole and the basic size. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, share your comments, subscribe our channel. It will boost me to post subject related technical videos which relevant to the industry and upcoming technologies outlook. Note, please refer videos from session 1 to session 5 to get some more technical details on this.